I play Anthony Ray Hinton, who is a man who was wrongfully accused of a murder and sentenced to death row in Alabama for over 30 years for a murder he didn't commit. 16 years in, he got a ballistic specialist to prove that the gun that they pinned on him didn't match the bullets, and still no judge would look at it, and he's had to spend an extra 14 years on death row. And the film Just Mercy is about Bryan Stevenson, a man who saw this happening to countless amounts of people and decided he wanted change and had to go through all the loops, all the roadblocks, and prevailed and has helped over 100 people get off of death row. And that's a real life hero when you think about it. First, you got to look up the facts, and then you have to be aware of the spirit of who you're portraying. And you have to know, how would Anthony react to this? Is this an Anthony type joke? Does it pay respects to who you're working for? And it is, you're not a character. You're playing a real person. It's a layer of responsibility that keeps you on your toes as an actor. And I know I love it.